Despite these victories over the Thracians, the Greeks continued to lose ground, for so had the gods decreed. Hector saw the tide turning. Strengthened by divine favor, he rallied his men and led them out of the city. It was time to stop defending Troy's mighty walls, and instead attack the Greeks, cowering behind their wooden ramparts.
The Greek nests behind that wall. It's time to crush that nest and push them back into the sea from whence they came. Allies and men of Troy, I swear to you that by the time the sun hits its peak today, that wall shall crumble!
Hail, 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 hail.
We should clear this whole area before we get to the wall. Leave no enemy behind us!
Deiphobus! Our sister Cassandra's words turn to dust!
Hector!
Today will be a day of victories! Zeus has willed it!
Let's go.
Look! The wall is damaged. We can breach it here.
The gods have rewritten our fate. Zeus smiles upon us.
We have to keep the Greeks back before they breach this wall.
Yeah! Oh!
What's this?
Champion of Troy.
Which of the gods are you?
It is divine will you are fighting against. Are you prepared for this?
Thank you.
Champion shall challenge that fate.
You chose that fate, and you can change it if you so will. Poseidon? Poseidon!